we're going to look at the use of pictorial drawings to draw in freehand sketch, isometric, oblique, or orthographic projection. So use the following drawings that are coming up next for those four types of drawing. Welcome. What are the specific objectives at the end of this topic? The trainee should be able to use freehand sketch to sketch given drawings, draw isometric diagrams to scale, having sloped and curved surfaces, draw oblique diagrams to scale, having sloped and curved surfaces. So for each of the drawings that are coming up next, use them. Everything should be in construction lines. While doing the freehand sketch, you start with the horizontal line, vertical. You need to draw it to a certain scale, since the dimensions given cannot fit in any book, and therefore you have to work out with the scale so that you are able to draw it to fit in your paper size, which could be A3, A2, and so on and so forth. You need to actually draw it so that it is sizable. Yeah. So from a calculation here and the estimation, we are able to see that this drawing, if reduced to a scale of 1:100, it can give us the correct scale. To draw this diagram, you will calculate the length, total, width, and height. And from there, you will be able to draw a cuboid. From that cuboid, then you can locate where the isometric circle is positioned and the other parts, so that you move them as you go along. These are simple diagrams, that you need to draw. And as always, the first thing to do is to get the length, which total length of this is 125, the total height of this is 44, and the total width is 63. So for you to draw this, you just place the horizontal you place a horizontal line, and then 30 degrees 30 degrees, and a vertical line, and therefore you draw the cuboid. Total height is 50, total length is 75, and total width is 65. So draw a cuboid of 50 by 75 by 65, and then cut out those parts. Total length 150, total width 50, and total height is 75. Total length 80, total width 50, and total height is 55. Total length 100, total width 55, and total height 45. Here is quite tricky, and therefore to draw this angle you need to draw the whole of this face in orthographic projection so as to find the depth of this valley.